those other rooms, they only go to more habitables.
Welcome second, to the Port Olisar ship deck. Please press the screen to continue.
Selection confirmed. Your ship is currently
to the ordinarily, I should be able to get in on the other side. Look at that station. Say, right there. Unfortunately, that is currently inactive. Turret slot right there. I'm not sure I want any better spots. Actually, can I use the astrogation crap? No. This is where that door would be.
Your journey begins now.
Systems on.
Contact. Flight assist disabled.
Landing gear up.
Pads 10 and 9 are reserved for large ships. And, oh, and of course the launch pads over there. Okay. I see the maneuvering jets there. Which is pretty sweet. I'm just, you know, here. Constellation.
without ship. I'm doing this here because no one can shoot me because it's an armistice zone, otherwise it would be very, very unfortunate. Here we see the other beats. Another beer!
System failure imminent.
System failure? What the fuck? It's not like I've collided with anything. Get moving.
Welcome. Your journey begins now.
Systems on.
Scanning. Contact. 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 Scanning.
Quantum travel initiated. One more bit of realism sacrificed to fun or usability, which I totally understand. Sound you just heard was another fellow jumping in. Hopefully he doesn't see my ship. Oh look. Someone else. Shit. yet. Textures, will you? I suppose that makes a good enough video, so good night for now and have fun with the film.